Dido, look! Mr. James has made me a boat and it has capsized.
What a dreadful shame.
For you. Miss Lindsay, would you do me the honor of taking some air with me sometime?
Don't you care what people will say?
What is that to mean, Mr. James? What should anyone say?
That he would compromise a lady's reputation by stepping out with her, scarcely having made her acquaintance.
I think you are a great deal too anxious, brother. We should merely take a turn around Vauxhall.
I should be delighted, Mr. Oliver. Most delighted.